Imagine having a disease that affects every part of your body and not knowing what it is. This was Chuck's life.
It started with my throat, my esophagus. I had really bad acid reflux. I couldn't sleep. A lot of times at night I would wake up because I would aspirate. I ended up coughing so much that I gave myself a hernia. A normal walk from my house down 300 feet, my driveway, just to get my mail, would be a chore.
For many months, Chuck didn't know what was causing his problems. He finally got an answer at UW Health in Madison. He was diagnosed with severe scleroderma, a rare disease that hardens the skin and tissues of internal organs.
They gave me a life expectancy of about 10 years. That's what I was told, roughly, which was very very hard to swallow.
Until recently, drugs were the only treatment for scleroderma, and there was no cure. But Dr. Kevin McKown, a rheumatologist at UW Health, offered a new option. After clinical trials, Chuck was the first person in Wisconsin to receive a stem cell transplant for scleroderma. Chuck's faulty cells, attacking his body, were killed and replaced with new cells. A reboot of his immune system.
That was kind of the hope, that we would be able to reboot the immune system by eliminating this autoreactive cell line. And it's worked so well now that actually we're going back and trying to figure out what is it specifically that we've done beyond the obvious to say why this was so successful.
I do want you to watch your step.
At Chuck's 2-month post-transplant checkup, he could tell he was feeling better. And by the 6-month mark, the change was dramatic.
I feel like a new person. I just feel young. I feel full of energy and things are going good.
Our hope is that he's gonna have a great long-term prognosis. The studies now are looking at about 10 years out. The vast majority of people who got transplants are off of medications, doing well.
It's a miracle that I was sent to the right place. And it's a miracle that, you know, through all the knowledge of the doctors and technicians and everybody behind the scene, it's truly a miracle.
To have my husband again, to have a long life with him. I mean, our wedding song was "Grow Old Along With Me." You know, the best is yet to be.